Morning, folks. Filming on the long run again. So this week the goal is to reach 91 kilometers. So last week the goal was 88, but I did just over 83 kilometers, so a little bit less than intended. So I've just adjusted the goal for this week, so we're gonna aim for 91, and then if I don't quite get that, I'll just adjust the goal for next week. Just trying to make sure my increase is steady enough not to time me out too much. I am definitely starting to feel like that cumulative fatigue setting in, which is to be expected. This is the most mileage I've consistently done ever, so it's not a surprise at all. But everything feels fine. I'm just, legs are a bit sluggish for the most part, which is not ideal, but the taper should address that. Today the goal for the long run is 30 kilometers. I'm doing a run that's local to Sheffield, so I usually alternate it so that every other week I try and do a run in the peaks, and then on the week that I'm not in the peaks, I kind of basically run from my doorstep, because there's quite a few good options once you're kind of running 20 kilometers or more around here. It's quite easy to get out onto trails and into the edges of the Peak District from my doorstep, so that's really nice. In terms of my strength training, I said last week that I was gonna do another week of like speed power training, but on Monday I just really didn't feel like I had had enough oomph in my legs to be lifting a really heavy weight, so I've moved the program forward a little bit and I've switched to power endurance training, which is mostly plyometric bodyweight stuff. So I will do that for, yes, I've done that this week, and I'll do it for 3 more weeks, and then the plan is to do no strength training in the taper period, apart from like maybe some resistance band stuff. All right, we've been through Greno Woods, just kind of partway through the Wharncliffe Woods segment at the minute. I'm about to descend off this top path, and then we'll essentially go look for a path that takes us off towards Moorhall and Broomhead Reservoirs, and hopefully be some nice views along the way.
So this is interesting. This is like a legal crossing, but this is definitely like the least, I don't know, least penned in crossing I've ever encountered. Okay, well,
a little bit confused at first. It looked like it was just a hole in the fence leading down to the railway, but that is an actual crossing. Okay, learning new things, discovering new places. I have no idea where this path goes. I think this is arguably a path, but it's a bit random. Right, I'm gonna find my way down through these woods to the main road. Running along the trail alongside Broomhead Reservoir, and I'm just gonna run around the far end of it, come back down the other side, and then go look for the Don Valley Trail, I think, to head back into town and back home. We're a bit over halfway in at the minute, 15.0k, nearly 16k in. 2 hours 15, so obviously not super fast or anything, but quicker than the routes I do out in the peaks at the minute, because those are taking us real slow. It's very quiet, like really quiet. I feel like I'm disturbing something by talking. I'm just gonna concentrate on my footwork, I think. I'll catch up with you in a bit. I'll probably leave the video here just because we're kind of like heading back into Sheffield now. This is more likely to be people everywhere. Yeah, it's been alright today. Knee seems to be behaving. Feel like I've got enough energy to complete the run. Really need to remember to buy stamps on the way home. Remind me. But yeah, thanks for joining me. Next week, I'm planning on doing a really big recce run for Saddleworth. That's the plan. I'm not sure what I'm going to do if the weather's really bad. I guess I'll just have to do it anyway. But that's the plan for next week. Next week's long run is a big recce run. The rest of the week is pretty standard. I might film some of my strength training stuff, so you know what that looks like. And yeah, that's it really. My diet's pretty similar still. I don't think I'm eating enough really, so I am trying to eat a bit more. And a lot of that is through like my main meals being pretty balanced, but then just topping it up with like stuff that's really calorie dense. I ate 6 mini fruit pies in one go yesterday. Stuff like that, you know. But it's kind of difficult to get the calories in when you're my shape and size and you need to kind of be hitting 3,000 calories in a day. It's hard work. But doing my best. I'm not losing weight, I don't think, so that's fine. But I might not be quite fueling myself enough. But anyway, we'll see how things progress in the last bit of the training block. Thank you for joining me, and I'll catch you next time.